The federal government has reviewed the nationwide curfew imposed on the country due to the COVID-19 pandemic. According to the Presidential Taskforce, it will now start from 12 midnight to 4 a.m. National Coordinator of the Presidential Taskforce on COVID-19, Dr. Sani Aliyu, stated this during a briefing at the Nnamdi Azikiwe International Airport, Abuja, on Thursday. The curfew does not apply to people on essential services and international travelers who may have just arrived to the country.